Hello everyone, this is Faisal with another video. Today is a very special day for me. It's also a very special day for my brothers, Yusuf and Ibrahim. And also a very special day for a lot of people that know my mom. 74 years ago today, my mom was born. My mom is a wonderful person, a wonderful individual. She has nothing but kindness in her heart for everyone that she knows and everyone that she meets, irrespective of race, creed, or color. My mom has tremendous strength. Strength that can never ever be portrayed or written about because it will be too difficult. Even video after video, I can't explain how much strength she has. When my dad passed away in 1984, my mom was a housewife. She never worked in her life. And when my dad died, she was thrust into the deep end to look after three children, go look for work and bring them up. It wasn't easy. She used to earn very little, but she used to give us the best that she could afford for her children. My mom always thought about the children before she thought about herself. She never remarried because she thought about us. And that is something I can never ever forget. She worked hard day and night to ensure that her children finished school, went to university, and graduated. Got married, got their own houses, and also take care of their families. It wasn't easy. She had a massive burden, this huge responsibility on her shoulders. And she did it with the most success that I can ever talk about. I don't know how to thank my mother. I don't think I will ever able to thank her. If you look at my Facebook post, and if you see my Twitter post and my Instagram post, I've said it. I can kiss my mother's feet an infinite amount of times. And even that will never be enough to repay her for what she's done for us. So on this special day of hers, I want to take this opportunity to say, Mom, I love you more than anything in this whole world. You have given up your own life. You have given up everything for your children. And me, Georgie and Ibi, will never be able to thank you for it. We are so glad that you are with us here today. We are so glad that you are happy and you are smiling. And we make dua to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala to continue blessing you with good health, shower his infinite mercy and blessings upon you, and ensure that you continue to spend many, many more years with us. Followers, friends, subscribers. If you have a minute and if you are watching this video, please share a little prayer for my mom. Because for me, indeed, she is one in a million. They say paradise lies under the feet of the mother. And from my perspective, I can tell you that all the successes that I have achieved in this world, whatever I have achieved, whether it's in the media industry, whether it's my financial viability, no matter what it is, it's always been with the du'as of my mother. I urge you, dear viewers, that if your parents are alive, your mother and your father, respect them, cherish them, make them happy. Because one day, if they are not there, you will be lost without them. Please like this video and also share the link to my YouTube channel. Until next time, see you around. Peace.